Okay, so let's do this. The 39-inch healing with Archangel Raphael. So let's take a deep breath in. Let it all go. And next time you breathe in fully, set the intention that you want to fully activate your central meridian, that column of energy that goes in the middle of your body. Just fully activate that. And as you breathe out, let go of anything and everything that does not serve you in this moment. Just let it all go. And take in another deep breath in. And this time, set the intention that you want to fully activate your kundalini, all of your seven chakras along the kundalini. Just activate those. And as you breathe out, let go of anything and everything that does not support you in this moment. And the next breath in, bring in holy fire, all of the holy fire element that your body needs in this moment. And as you breathe out anything that is excess, any excess of fire element within your body, simply let it all go. The next deep breath, bring in holy earth. As much of the holy earth element as you can. Bring it into your body. And as you breathe out, whatever it is that is excess of the earth element, let it all go. The next breath in, breathe in holy metal. Activate all of the metal element that your body needs. Bring it all in. And as you breathe out, let go of any excess metal element. The next breath in, bring in holy water. Activate. Breathe in all of the water elements that your body needs in this moment. And as you breathe out anything that is excess of the water element, let it go. And the next breath in, bring in holy wood. Activate. As much of the holy wood element that your body needs, breathe it in. And as you breathe out anything that is excess of the wood element into your body, let go. And then balance. Just next breath in, bring in balance, balance of all the five elements within your body. Let it all go. And then activate your zero point. Zero point activate. Feel yourself being connected. To your divine sovereign soul, the highest vibration version of you that is godlike, that is an aspect of the creator itself. Activate your connection to that zero point energy within yourself, with your soul. bring that in as your guide for the rest of this journey. And now, if you want to, you can put your hand with the palm facing each other again. 39-inch activate. And give your body the time to expand and shift into the 39-inch energy. Archangel Raphael, activate. Each of you, please communicate with Archangel Raphael. For the next 15 minutes, we are dedicated to receive healing energy from Archangel Raphael. Four more minutes to go. Remember to pay with attention. Attention to your own healing. Now 15 minutes is up. Thank you, Archangel Raphael. Disconnect. Take a deep breath in, everybody. And let it all go. And when you're ready, open your eyes and come all the way back into the room.